Welcome to another Messy Mama and Spicy Sasu, where we're spicing things up with Spicy Sasu. Please tell us why.
Someone gave us 6 beautiful kacha aam. What to do with it? Make mango pickle, super easy mango pickle. I said some lovely Maharashtrian wedding food.
Yummy.
Ambad batata and puri.
Let's do this.
This is how I cut the potato. Long. I keep the skin on, okay? And normally I would use tamarind, but I had an extra mango. So the ambat means the sour comes from this mango. Watch. In hot oil, drop some mustard seeds. Let them get a little bit brown. Then add haldi and then 2 spoons of red mirchi, potato and water. Add the butter, the seed and some salt and let it cook. When it is cooked, halfway add the mango which has been ground into a paste. The yumminess of this kacha mango is amazing. So to 1 spoon of plain wheat flour, I add about that much rava. To this, add your oil. Mix it slowly with little water, but make a very firm, dry dough.
Why are you making pizza dough, Inna?
Excuse me? Puriya ban rahi hai ghar mein. Lagnacha jevan hai, baba. Puri khanaar. अंबट बटाटे खाणार आणि लोणचं घ्या लोणचं.
वेडिंग का आचार मतलब योर वेडिंग.
आय एम व्हेरी सिंगल आय एम व्हेरी हॅपी. प्लीज
व्हाय वी फाइंड यू अ नाइस गोवा गाय, गेट यू मॅरिड ऑफ, मेक यू अ फुल लोकल ओव्हर हियर. व्हाट से?
व्हाय
यू वांट टू गेट रिड ऑफ मी? रिड ऑफ यू प्लीज. आय एम स्टक विद हर फॉर लाइफ.
व्हेन द पोटॅटोज आर ऑलमोस्ट डन, ऍड युअर कोकोनट कोरिएंडर पेपर मिक्स. Give it a good stir. Finally, add the coconut milk into it and let it give 1 boil.
What do you want? What? Huh? You want ambat, batata?
Batata.
You want pickle for your shadi?
Yes.
You want ambat, batata?
Ambat, batata.
You want lonsa?
Lonsa.
You want puri?
Puri.
Our puris are hard. These are not the soft ones. The rava makes it hard. Making the atta very kadak makes it hard. These are yum puris and can stay for a week.
She truly is the puri ninja.
My mother started me on this when I was 11 years old. These are little gujju puris.
But why a potato bhaji again, ya?
Don't diss my potatoes. You work out, na?
Eat some stuff. At least I'm working out, not even joining my fitness Fridays, yaar.
And yet here I am, all fiddly fit. Whoa. At 66.
Wow.
Crisp little puris are ready. The mango pickle requires the mango to be cut very fine. I cut off the 2 sides, then I take off the entire center. The salt has to be roasted so that all the moisture comes off. Then you add it to the mango. I use 3 packets of market masala. They are very good. You stir it all around, mix it well. Leave this for at least 6 hours. So this is the oil which I got to a smoking heat in the morning. It's taken about 3 hours to cool this. Yeah, so we put this aside. This is the amazing mango pieces in which we put the salt and the masala. This oil is hot. I'm putting about 4 tablespoons of mustard seeds. Then crack it. 1 large tablespoon of hing, very important. Fresh hing is lovely. Add it to the cooled oil. Then you can add the entire thing to the masala. Move it up, down. This is how you mix up and down all around so that every bit of the mango and the masala perfectly coated with the oil. Easy to make homemade pickle. Every Maharashtrian wedding in the summer serves you this with their varan bhat.
So good. But this pickle is by far incredible. I have to say, so easy. You can't have any, okay? You're spicy already. Bye guys, till we meet again for another Messy Mama and Spicy Sasu. Look at this puri lover here.
Puri.
Puri.
గంట మీద ఒత్తాలి.